Good day. In this question, we will be answering the questions needed here by stoichiometry. So first, we need to write the balance equation.